And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Starfield. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. So I figured we'll do this quest here called Visit the London Landmark. Sounds like a good quest too. I want to do all the activity quests next, and then we'll do some more side questing. I'm pretty sure we're running out of side quests to do at this point, unless I really start talking to every little NPC I bump into. It's the only way we're going to get extra side quests. So we're burning through these side quests very quickly here. Very surprising. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into playing some more Starfield.
Ready to make a deal. Well, well, if it isn't the United Colony's newest Class 1 citizen, you've made quite a name for yourself in New Atlantis. In fact, the higher-ups want to thank you for your dedicated service by giving you one of the nicest pieces of real estate in the city. It's a premium penthouse at the top of Mercury Tower. Best location in New Atlantis, in my professional opinion. What do you say? It'll just take a second to get you registered as the... Great! You're in for a real treat. It's one of my favorite apartments in the city. Okay, you're all set. Your new home's located in Mercury Tower in the residential district. You'll love the place. It has a gorgeous floor plan and an unbeatable view of the city. Now that you're an owner, I'm sure I'll be seeing you around town. Another day?
Yikes, how many bathrooms do I need, you know? You've got this one here. You got this one here, you got... I mean, it's a cool little sink. What's the point of the shower if you can't...
Hey, be careful not to point that thing at me.
I might be a little nitpicky here, but, you see how sharp that holder is for the toilet paper? That would cut up the toilet paper before you even get off the damn sheet off the roll. Should be rounded, not flat steel that's gonna tear it up. Now you're looking at me like, really? You're making a big deal over toilet paper or decoration? Yes, because it ruins the immersion. Looks nice, but I just don't understand why I need a master bedroom or master bath. Like, what's up with the toilet owned by itself? Like, you got the sink over here. Like, this seems very awkwardly in your cubicle. Like, what the hell? Alright, back to question.
You all are here because you can handle it. So any questions, concerns, anything at all giving you pause, you come see Dr. Walker or I. Little problems left unchecked become big problems. And we fix big problems. Hello.
Why, hello, fellow Class 1. You heard right. These Terramorph attacks, they caught the UC off guard. UC Brass doesn't like that. So, they want us patrolling the front lines of xenological life, ensure we've got intel on any possible new alien threats. Which means, we need someone to track down said aliens, and harvest samples from them. And not just any sample from these animals is gonna do, either. We're trying to build a comprehensive picture here, which requires specific cells from specific family lines of some oftentimes unfriendly creatures. But since dealing with unfriendly creatures falls square in your wheelhouse, well, I figured we might be able to recruit you for the task. Glad to hear it. There is just one additional wrinkle. UC spec this as a one-person job, but I convinced them this sort of task merits expert backup. So, if you're interested, they've agreed to let you take Hadrian with you. You'll have to convince her, of course, and I don't think she'll fight you too badly. I expect she wouldn't mind too badly being out there herself, so pay her a visit before you head out. Now, let's get you the details of your first quarry. Here you go. Head there. Find your
I hope that we have not ultimately made a mistake in resurrecting this place.
And so you know, you shouldn't need to kill these critters to harvest the important cells. This isn't the same level of analysis we do with the terrorists. A little will go a long way. Just get close, make a few scrapings, and get out before they see you. Snatch those up and come home safe. Excuse me.
Captain, looks like we missed each other back at Mast. Listen, I just wanted to say, I could have never guessed where all this was going to lead. But what you've done for Percival, for me, for everyone, well, there aren't words to express how grateful I am. He said that? I mean, I guess. You're sure you'd really want me to come with you? It's not in my nature to say no when someone asks for help. Especially not a friend. I saw myself staying at the TMD for the long haul. But if life's taught me one thing, it's that plans don't always work out. If you really need backup out there, I'll watch your six. Yeah, I think so too.
Thank you for the offer. Really. It was unexpected, but I think this'll be for the best. Both for me and for the settled systems.
I'll head out soon. I just need to talk to Percival before I go. He's gonna get an earful for arranging this without talking to me about it first.
See you, Captain.
Thank you.
Best not leave anything useful behind.
Must be the one with the samples, then. I'll get these logged ASAP. If you're interested in collecting more, you can speak to Dr. Walker. Oh, and your pay? Here you are. You must be the one with the samples, then. I'll get these logged ASAP. If you're interested in collecting more, you can speak to Dr. Walker.
Try not to be responsible for any industrial-sized accidents, O'Leary.
Once again, we are triumphant. Come then. Meet your death. On?
Literally.
It is pleasing to speak with you. I am always... May the serpent guard you.
There was something out there. It's gone now.
Better not have something to do with an animal crossing a road.
Well, then just forget it.
Ha! Look at it, Miss Carter. You gotta laugh without even... Gotta count for something. Grab jump spinning down. Jump drive works again, if you were wondering. Site is sufficient.
Why is it that my nose seems to itch only when I cannot remove my helmet to scratch it?
Eager to help, if I can. If there's anything you need... I look forward to our next discussion.
Always worth checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets. I also wish to be prepared for any situation, but there are practical limits, no?
You can't hope to win.
I'm glad to see you. I am happy to help. I appreciate our little discussions, you know. Hello, did you need? Thank you for
the conversation.
Welcome to UC Distribute. Oh, well.
Back to it, then.
There's a bit more in the back, if you're not... Oh, please, take a... Thanks for shopping at Jemison Mercantile.
It takes a strong mind and a good mind.
Stop by anytime. Can't say I'll have what you need. Yep, you... Take care.
Saw your ship come in. Nice ride.
Think about the... If there's something you need... Of course, of course.
The Trade Authority appreciates your visit.
Something to report?
Appreciate the business.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.